Okay, guys, we are Finland. Get the famous fries here, guys. Buju, English?
A little bit. Yes.
A little bit. Okay, give it 2 fries.
Yes.
And a sandwich.
Sandwich.
Yes.
And fries with sauce.
Yes, fries with sauce. Fries with sauce. Yeah. Barbecue?
Barbecue?
Yes.
Mayonnaise for the other?
No mayonnaise, just barbecue.
One barbecue or 2 barbecue?
2 barbecue.
2 fries, 2 barbecue, and 1 sandwich.
And 1 sandwich, and 2 iced tea, Fanta,
orange.
Huh? Huh? Oh, mayonnaise, yeah, mayonnaise?
Mayonnaise.
Yes.
Yes. One mayonnaise, one barbecue.
Now,
1 iced tea, 1
yes.
Fanta.
And what do you want, Trevor?
Fanta orange.
Eh?
Fanta orange.
2 Fanta?
Yes, 2 Fanta.
1 iced tea. Or 2 iced tea.
What? 2 iced tea.
2 iced tea.
What is Trevor?
This chicken.
Chicken. Yeah, I can give you a chicken.
29 euro.
29.
Lunch in Brussels.
Yeah. Famous Brussels fries.
Wow. How it is? Tastes good?
Mm. Mm.
Yes, guys. Chicken and fries, guys, in Belgium. Real deal.
So we're tearing it up.
Okay. Laha.
Yes.
Okay, Laha.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Oh, it has been Laha. Hey. All right, guys. All right. Mm-hmm.
The smallest house of Brussels. Oh, okay.
Since the Middle Ages, there were walls around the city.
Uh-huh.
And as the city was more in depth, there was missing space inside of those protecting walls. So at one point, the best option it was to have very narrow buildings in the city center.
Oh, okay.
The ideal building is 4 or 5 floors.
Okay.
First time for you in Brussels?
Yes, yes. First time.
And where do you come from?
Jamaica.
Jamaica? Oh,
yeah.
Great.
Yes.
You bring the sun with you.
Yes.
So far, you enjoy the city?
Yes. Very nice. Hi. Very narrow street.
Yeah, there is the little Janekebis in the bottom of the street. Janekebis, she is the little sister of Manekenpis.
Okay.
So we have Manekenpis, the little pink boy.
Okay.
In the very narrow street there behind, there is a little pink girl.
Okay.
She's there since 80s. Mm-hmm. And there's a restaurant. They put the statue together to have more people coming in there.
Okay.
More potential customers. These are origins of just
Margaret. Okay.
This one, then the other route.
Here we are on the Unspacking Park, and this place, until the middle of the 19th century, it was used to be the river crossing the sea.
Okay.
And the water of the river was so dirty, it was bringing a lot of disease, like plague and cholera, in the city. And it's in the middle of the 19th century that the mayor, Mr. Unspack, decided to fix this problem, and he buried the river and built big boulevard on the top of it to close the access to the deep water.
Okay.
So the river is coming up outside of Brussels. It's just underground.
Okay.
Years after they finished, they built this building in 1873.
Wow.
It used to be the stock exchange of Brussels.
Okay. Oh, the world, oh, wow.
Yes, it's only in Belgium. We can switch from the stock exchange to the beer museum.
Okay, cool.
We have all priorities, beer before money.
Beer before money, wow.
All happiness.
Okay. Oh, guys, everybody drinking beer.
Yes.
Just beer. Okay. Okay.
We brew it in a kind of way, very specific and really tasty.
Okay.
But every village has its own brewery.
Uh-huh.
Lot of local beers also.
Okay. Okay. Nice. I must try the beer. Yeah. Definitely.
What you love, you can find beer for every taste, like fruit beers, soup beers, strong beers, blonde, dark. Everybody can find a beer who will appreciate it.
Okay, okay.
Here's the little stop for Marcy.
Oh, is this?
You can have a look inside of the church over there.
Oh.
St. Nicholas Church.
Uh-huh.
And this one is the first one. It was 1125.
Wow.
Unfortunately, it burned in 1695 when the French army attacked Brussels.
Uh-huh.
They bombed the city in August 1695 and it put flames into wood buildings, and we lost 5,000 of buildings here in the city center. And this church was one of them who disappeared and who was rebuilt after that. Because after the fire, they rebuilt the city more beautiful than before.
Oh.
And with stone buildings, with wider streets, with a better structure in the city center. So after that, the city was better than before.
Oh, okay.
And if you want, we have 5 minutes to look inside, or you can stay here with me.
Okay, you're gonna look inside? Hmm? All right, let's go. All right.
Chocolate.
Chocolate factory.
Chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
We're still going to the chocolate museum.
Oh, you want to go to chocolate
beer.
Museum?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You want to go on there? Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, you can go. Guys, this is chocolate factory. Yes. Night, not coming early. Guys, look at the chocolate tool.
We have chocolate tool. We have pliers.
Mm-hmm.
We have what's this? Hammer. That's a handle.
Yeah.
And that's a spanner.
Yeah.
Wow. What's that? The muffler car?
Mm-hmm. Bolt.
Oh, and this is a nut.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, guys. Real chocolate factory. Here I got myself some chocolates. For my friends.
So all chocolate here. Belgium. Wow.
Try the beer.
Yeah. Wow,
no.
Belgium beer. All the beers is here.
This bus station. I want that Melita.
Nice cozy corner. Finish the day with 6 beers.
You finishing the day with 6 beers.
Guys, I gotta finish the day with 6 beers. Or 15 too. Here the beer comes. Wow.
So here you go. You got all the names here on the front. Sadly, you don't have the names on the other sides.
Huh?
You're gonna have to tell them what to drink. The names, you only got them on this side.
Uh-huh.
Not on this side as well. So you're gonna have to tell them what to drink. And now usually you start with the lighter color beer to the darker color beer. So from lighter to darker to darker, you get to this one and that one.
Okay.
Just because darker beers have so much this, so if you start with them and then go to the light ones, they will manipulate the taste.
Okay.
Oh,
that's
so lighter to darker.
Yeah.
Wow.
So supposed to pay now, it's 20 euros.
Yes.
What about your pal?
All right, guys.
Hamlet. Look here. Hold the camera and catch you a drink of beer, man.
Yeah, you can see. Yeah. It's good.
Which one that you're drinking?
Mm-hmm. Look at the name here.
La Trappi.
Alright.
La Trappi. That's gonna trap you.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, when you come to
Belgium,
you have to try this.
Melita, which one are you drinking?
Good Belgium beer.
Melita, which one are you drinking, honey?
Drink the beer, Melita. All right, one cup gone.
Which one though? This one?
Yes, no. Yes.
Wow.
Huh?
Come a little. Cheers the beer. Come, throw the beer a little bit.
Is that to your health?
Only in Belgium.
Only in Brussels.
Oh, Brussels. Yes, in Belgium.
It's still Belgium. Put up pop on your face
there. This is what I like. I don't mean Kevin and I. My memory
is left.
Is it?
All right, guys.
I can't go and I can't sleep before then.
All right, guys. This is it for today. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I see anyone. The beard got me going, guys. I drink six beers. Red out. All right.